spoke to Prakash, heard about his story, was when he was in Rikers. His advocate, Jacob, connected me on the phone with Prakash, and it was a quick 10 to 15 minute conversation, and it broke my heart to hear his voice, to hear his advocacy, to hear his fight. And the fight that he's been doing alone for a long, long time, that's important to mention here. He did this because of his advocacy for himself. And I definitely felt pain because I hadn't heard his story yet. And as an Indo-Caribbean woman, as a teacher, this was incredibly important for us to rally and stand by him. So I'm so proud to see so many South Asian brothers and sisters, so many South Asian siblings, and our Black siblings with us today in solidarity. But let me tell you this to our Indo-Caribbeans and South Asians who aren't here today or haven't been standing up for Prakash. You need to wake up and stop showing up to DA Katz's events. Stop feeding her money and support and allyship when she betrays our community every single day by not dropping charges. So it's about time we show up every day for this young man who is our brother, who is our son, who is our friend, and who has been received an injustice by this injustice system. Thank you.
Thank you.